Okay, we're back with the Sears top load washer, model number 110294-22801. This is the Kenmore 400. Today we're going to do the normal cycle and we're going to use the express. So it's going to be the shortest cycle. And we're going to wash the shirts. I think they're like 16 shirts. Let's take a look at the water level. We're going to do large load. And temperature, we're going to use warm. And also we're shooting this in 60 frames per second, a little bit different. Usually I like to film at 24 frames per second, but every once in a while I like to do the 60. It has a nice presentation. So let's go ahead and get this opened up and load it. And right now the noise you hear in the background is the dryer. It's getting the clothes ready, I guess, to put back into the washer. So let's go ahead and add some soap. We're gonna use very little. This is the stuff we usually use right here. Pretty good stuff. And this is the amount of soap I'm going to throw in. It's just nothing, really. Drop it in. Here's five here. Another five. Which is it? That's 10. This is six shirts right here, so that's going to be a total of 16. And we need to turn the water on because this thing starts to leak. Got the water on. I think we're plugged in. So let's go ahead and pull it, start. There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, we're done. So let's take a look, see what the final product looks like. Okay, we see the leak is still leaking, has a bad water valve, but we're not going to worry about that. Spin dry is excellent. If you have any questions or comments about this washer, please let me know. I think we're done with this thing. There's one more cycle that we could try, just a delicate, but I'm pretty sure it's just a like a pause, and it's a single speed washer, and it pauses to simulate a two-speed motor. So I don't think it's really anything that we really need to look at. We got some other items that we need to bring in. So anyway, thanks for watching. Take care, and we'll see you next time.